Updating your content is really easy to do, and you can even select whether to edit online or offline. Find the item that you want to edit and then click More, and then select Offline. You now see a notification that the document is locked. It's saved to your computer with working copy added to the title. Now, open it from this location using your preferred software. When you're done, save and close it. Back in Alfresco Share, hover your cursor and click Upload New Version. In the Update File page, browse and find and select the working copy. You can leave the version on minor changes and click Upload, and a modification update is shown on screen. Now, if you go back to your site dashboard, you can see update notifications in the dashlets.